very important it is to bring about in the human mind a radical revolution. The crisis, and there are always crises in the world, especially now, it seems to me, is a crisis in consciousness. A crisis that cannot anymore accept the old norms, the old patterns, the ancient traditions, a particular way of life, whether it's the American way or the European way or the Asiatic way. And considering what the world is now, with all the misery, conflict, destructive brutality, aggression, tremendous advancement in technology, and so on, it seems to me, though man has cultivated the external more or less mastered it, inwardly he's still as he was. Great deal of animal in him is still brutal, violent, aggressive, acquisitive, competitive, and he has built a society along these lines.
Eventual paradise. And every day before leaving the house, scraping, molding, rebuilding that cosmetic sadness. Paradise, and every day before leaving the house, scraping, molding, rebuilding this my cosmetic sound. Thank you. coat of paint is better than another day of feeling like you did nothing at all.
Building. 5 hours staring at a float. Not drowsily. Very alert. So that the least twitch of the float arrives like an electric shock. And the whole purpose of this concentrated excitement and this arena of apprehension and unforeseeable events is to bring up a lovely solid thing like living metal from a world where nothing exists but those inevitable facts which raise life out of nothing and return it to nothing. Nice, isn't it?
Schedule program momentarily.
But they hit the road.